Dobrý den. Welcome on the channel Czech for Gary. Why Gary? Because Gary is from old Germanic and old English origin. It's a compound name, Garwick, which for Gar means a spear and Wick battle. Garwick. The spear has been used throughout the human history as a weapon, but also as a fishing and hunting tool. Along with the axe, the knife and the club is one of the earliest and the most used important tools developed throughout the human history. Like many weapons, a spear is a symbol of physical power. Other spears of religion significance as the holy lance and the Luin of Kelchar, believed by some to have vast mystical powers. And some note the phallic significance of the spear and note that in authoring history, the spear was the significance of male fertility, along with the Graal, which was the symbol of female fertility. Personally, a name charged with such a rich significance, such a rich symbolism of power and confidence bestowed on a Gary to protect, feed, fertilize certain members, if not all, of the clan. And with all this yield mystical powers, is fully deserved by any woman or man who has the courage to learn and speak Czech. So, be a Gary, have the courage, learn and speak Czech, and subscribe. Naschledanou.